Good morning. Hello everyone. My story name is Honest Woodcutter. Long, long ago, there was one woodcutter. He used to go forest and cut woods. One day, when he was cutting the wood, suddenly his axe fell down into the river. He started crying. Oh no, my axe, my axe. Suddenly the fairy appeared. Why are you crying? Said the fairy. Woodcutter said, my axe fell down into the river. How can I cut the wood now? Fairy said, don't worry. I will help you, said the fairy. Fairy went deep inside the water and came out with a silver axe. Is this yours? No, it's not mine. Fairy again went deep inside the water and came out with a golden axe. Is this yours? No, this is also not mine. Fairy again went deep inside the water and came out with the wooden axe. Is this yours? Yes, it is mine, said the woodcutter. Fairy said, you are very honest man. I am impressed. So I give you all three. Everyone, moral of the story is, we should be honest and truthful. Honesty is the best policy. Thank you.